gente. My name is Elvia Marie Torres Sanchez. I am proud to represent Puerto Rico as Miss Face of Beauty International 2024. I am currently 19 years old and live in Arecibo, Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico is an island in the Caribbean with many mountains, beautiful beaches, and waterfalls. Puerto Rican culture comes from the mix of Taino, Indians, Spaniards, and Africans. La bomba puertorriqueña is the music and dance that we inherited from our African ancestors to express our feelings and passion. We show our proudness in our culture and history through festivals that we celebrate throughout the year, just like La Sanse, where we celebrate our diverse music, rich gastronomy, local craftsmen, and the closing of Christmas celebration, since we hold the longest Christmas in the world. My inspiration is a woman named Celestina Cordero Molina, born in 1787, was the first woman to be titled an educator in Puerto Rico and founded the first school for girls in 1820. Even though she suffered from the lack of rights and equality as a Black Puerto Rican woman, she persevered and advocated for girls' education. That is truly inspirational. I believe that education is the most important tool for human growth. We learn our history and history of others, how to communicate, solve problems, our passions, and to persevere. Education does not only revolve in basic school subjects, it can also be for emotional and mental health. It only takes one person to help others to find the love and the passion to be educated, and I am willing to be that person. That is why I give free tutoring to children who find it difficult to learn or that just need a helping hand. Encouraging them not only has helped them in their confidence in sharing what they have learned, but also to feel empowered to help others. To be Face of Beauty International 2024 can help me reach those who have given up to rise and start again. Inspire them to persevere and believe that they can achieve their goals, and to let them know that it's okay to fail, because the beauty of failing is that we learn, and when we learn, we win another step closer to our dreams. I am brave to advocate for those who feel that they don't have a voice. I am a woman full of love to give to the world and others, passionate in everything that I do, and most of all, an empowered woman, always ready to uplift others, to create a change, and to have the courage in being themselves. I fully believe I have the qualities to be Face of Beauty International 2024. I am me, Puerto Rico 2024 Face of Beauty. No matter what we have, we can always find a way to uplift someone else.